Hi friends, welcome to VCreation Technologies. Please do like and subscribe to our channel so that you can get latest notifications. And today in this video, we will talk about how to hide the JavaScript file from the Explorer in TypeScript. So basically, the JavaScript file will generate automatically when the TypeScript compiler compiles the TypeScript file. Which means, let's say I have a TypeScript file name as helloworld.ts. So whenever I will just compile that TypeScript file by using TSC, TSC means the TypeScript compiler, so TSC helloworld.cs, then automatically after the compilation, the TypeScript compiler automatically it will generate a JavaScript file, which I had just shown in my last video. But those JavaScript files are unnecessary. We are not using those JavaScript files in anywhere. We are just using those TypeScript files everywhere. So what we can do, if we just want to hide those JavaScript files from the Explorer, then we can hide it. We have the options available, which if we place in our Explorer, then it will just automatically hide those JavaScript files. But if someone wants to show those files, then we can even ignore those things. So to hide the JavaScript file from the Explorer, what we can do, we need to just go to the file, then click on preferences and then click on settings. And in the settings, we will see a workspace settings in the right panel. So let me just move to VS Code to show you how to do it. So just go to file and go to preferences and settings. Even if we can use the shortcut like control comma. So this is our user settings, and here you can see this is my workspace settings. So just click on it, and here we need to just add this JSON settings, means we need to just add files.excludes. Which files? We are just excluding the .js files, and which value is just true. Means by adding these three lines of codes, what it will do, it will just exclude those JS files from our Explorer. So let me just move to again VS Code, and I will just add these three lines of code and we will see how it is working. So now you can see in my Explorer window, here I have a helloworld.ts and as well as helloworld.js, because I already compiled a TS file, which means it will automatically generate a JS files. Now I will just add those three lines of code like exclude. Okay, so I just added files.exclude. Which files I am just excluding? The JS file, .js file I am just excluding, and its value is true. And till now I didn't save this. So now you can see whenever I will save this file, then automatically the JS file will exclude from the Explorer window. So just watch properly. So now I am just pressing Ctrl S, then automatically this JS file will exclude. So now I am just pressing Ctrl S. So now here you can see in the Explorer window, the JS file automatically it just removed. Now if I just want to comment this, let me just comment it. So whenever I just comment it and press Ctrl S or save, then automatically the JS file will comes here. Now let me just, okay. So let me just comment it again, but till now I didn't save it. Whenever I just click on save or Ctrl S, then in the Explorer window here you can see automatically the JS file will come. See here, the helloworld.js file, it just came. So it depends upon the user whether we just want to exclude the JS files or we just don't want to exclude those JS files. See, because few of the users, they just want to show these JS files, and few of the users, they just don't want to show these JS files, and based on those things you can show or hide. Thank you.